Good evening, everyone. The highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents. One. Zebra Tony Man being held for murder. And more labor.